American.
Yeah, it's day one, and as of now, we're rained out. Some rain came in last night, so the track is wet, so we're waiting for it to dry out. But the forecast doesn't look good, but we're hopeful.
It's wet.
It's very wet.
Yeah, it sucks. We should have some dry conditions coming in the next moments. Quick hands.
Almost feels like day one in some ways, in that we have like a full day of lapping. We got a little bit of warm up in the wet last week. Today now it's so hot in the middle of the day, so you get some fast laps in the morning and fast laps in the evening. It's eking out tenths in some cases, and in some cases it's still whole seconds depending on the car. Pulling together all that experience in the past couple days and knowing the car well and remembering the track and just pushing it to the limit.
It's right around there.
Right.